to me, and I think to many Oregonians, that this scenario, this situation that we find ourselves in, that the state of Oregon is in a constitutional crisis.